slightly different cast back.
Because I wasn't a big fan of all the bumps going that way. Through here, Duke Drive. That sucks. Right. I don't know if this is a real thing or if it's just into a parking garage. Okay, it's a real thing.
Left over here that we need so much parking. There's something about it.
There's some sort of like office building. Like a pretty straight shot, so maybe I'll go this way.
Straight shot minus the speed bumps. I don't really want somebody to come out of there. Ah, it doesn't go quite all the way through.
Best way here. Might be able to go back there. I'm already going this way. Thank you.
back trail goes.
It's a mountain bike trail. Probably just...
No, so it's for
the others, like it. And this side.
Gotten some Gatorade or sports drink stuff when I think what I've got is actually Whole Foods brand. Or, oh, I got it.
Deals by Sanctuary from the album The Temple. It's from the Open Metal Records label. No relation to this podcast, but we'll definitely be checking them out in the future. Prior to that, My Soul by Circle of Focus from the album The Inexorable Walk. Destitution by Lega from the album Grievance. Starting it off, Midnight in the Garden of Gandhi and Steiner by Broken Clown from the album The Houses of the Homely. Definitely check out that album. I've been getting into it a lot lately and loving what I'm hearing. I want to thank you so much for checking this show out. I did remind you it's the bands that make this show possible. So hit other shows, buy a t-shirt, buy an album, tattoo them on the side of your new kit, whatever it takes, let them know here that you heard it here on OpenMetalCast.com, where you can check out every episode, back to episode number one, as well as Open Metalcast, Love Metalcast, and interviews with bands. That's at OpenMetalCast.com. Also check us out over at metalprojection.net. Here are all of their great podcasts, as well as news, interviews, bands, videos, and much, much more.
Haven't had on the video before.
And you can also find us.
Might have had Ice Fishers, but I think ice was receding enough, so that wasn't the case.
24/7.
I'm about to go into Ace Woods.
Check the schedule
for what's coming here. Interesting.
Want to finish off the show with something a little different. Now, this isn't metal in the truest sense of the word, but it's kind of a folky metal. I've been enjoying it. I love the album. This is The Sow Is Mine by Black Cohosh from their self-titled album. Thanks so much for listening.
See you later. Now that's a race.
Try to put in maximum effort. Difference in the tire width. But you can get ESS bikes with, you know, road bikes and stuff, but they're more expensive than this one. This was just to test it out. Of course, I have the bag too. Two bikes in the shop last May, and rode the fat bike down to Eden Prairie. That was a rough day. Well, I got lost. I mean, obviously, like, I knew I was gonna be an intense ride, but I think I ended up tacking like 15 more miles on my ride. Beastly. not sure though. Definitely saw that record.